Hi everybody and welcome to our Facebook workshop for March. I'm really excited about tonight's event because Celebration's almost over and it's just kind of like my last hurrah to show you a few Celebration items and to give you another opportunity to order those items if you haven't already. So let's review. Celebration comes once a year through Stampin' Up, and there is a Celebration catalog that looks like this, and in here are products that you can get for free only with a $50 purchase. So for every $50, if you ordered $100, two items, $150, three items. So that's why we're celebrating tonight, because we just want to say farewell to Celebration one last time. It was a good one. A few things I want to tell you that we kind of ran into last time, a few things to review so that you're prepared for our workshop. First off, you need to have your catalogs. We're going to play some games, so make sure you have your catalogs, this one especially. This is the annual catalog, and it's going to be going away at the end of May. So starting in April, we'll get a retired list at some point, I think towards the end of April, telling us which items in this catalog will no longer be available. So we're going to talk a little bit about this catalog, and we're going to talk a lot about this catalog. And I, of course, will always refer to this beautiful catalog, which too will be going away at the end of May. Now, if you don't actually have these catalogs on hand, I'm going to list the links to the catalogs here in the comments so you can refer over to them. We're going to play some games and stuff, so you're going to need to look through those catalogs. I have an ordering incentive connected to this Facebook workshop. There's a hostess code. It's going to be pinned here at the top of my Facebook page. And if you use that hostess code when you place your order, you're going to get some rewards. The make and takes, we're going to do three make and takes tonight. The make and takes, I will send you for free. I'll send you the three kits so you can make the make and takes yourself for free with any $50 purchase. Okay? So $50 order, you're going to get your free item from here, and three free make and takes in the mail from me. Make sure you use that hostess code unless your order is over $150. If your order is over $150, you will get hostess benefits. So don't use the hostess code. I want you to get the hostess benefits. I'll still send you the rewards. I'll still see your order and send you those rewards. So $50 order by the end of Thursday evening. Thursday is the last day of March, so make sure you get that order in by 10 o'clock Central to qualify for those free make and takes. You're also going to get a free Celebration project planner with 5 tutorials in it for free with that order. If you place an order tonight by midnight, I'm also going to give you an additional project planner from my planner store, and I'll send you a link and let you pick which one you want. So if you put those orders in by tonight, you're going to get an additional planner. Let's see what else I need to tell you. Of course, the starter kit, if you decide to take advantage of that starter kit deal, you're going to get the make and takes for free as well as the Celebration project planners. One thing we ran into last time is that when lots of people start to comment on Facebook, things are out of order and you can't tell what I've posted or what, you know, what you've seen. So I'm going to number my posts. It's going to be post number 1, 7 p.m., and then it'll have the information that I post. That way you can kind of follow, and if you see something pop up that's older, just keep refreshing that screen and you'll see anything new pop to the top. But remember, anytime anybody comments on something, it's going to pop to the top also. So just keep scrolling down and refreshing your page often. These videos and activities, things that we do, are going to stay here on this Facebook page. So if you didn't make it, if you can't be here during that time, or you have to go put your kids to bed or make dinner or whatever, the videos and everything will be here forever. I'm leaving them on this page. And I'm also going to post a playlist that'll have all the videos. The only things that are time sensitive really are the games that we play, and I those things just, you know, somebody wins it and then it's over. So unfortunately those can't go on any further than tonight. Okay, I think that's it. If you have any questions during the event, if you direct message me, I may not be able to answer you back because I'm so busy on the group page. I'll try my best. It gets really frantic, and I will answer every question and respond to everything at least by tomorrow. It may take me longer than the 2 hours I have set aside for this event. So be patient with me, please, and just know that it's fast and furious, but it's lots of fun. I hope you will join us at 7 when we start. Don't forget to fill out the door prize form. There's going to be a link for that too, because I'm giving away, I don't know where it went, I have that stamp set, a beautiful ride stamp set, the cute little Volkswagen. So make sure you fill that out so that you have a chance to win. Okay, thanks guys. Bye.